Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about diffusion. Diffusion is a simple process of movement of particles from its higher concentration to lower concentration. See here, all blue color particles are moving from its higher concentration to lower concentration, right? You know what? Diffusion happens in all states of matter, like in gases, in liquids, and in solids. Let's discuss diffusion in gases. In gases, diffusion process is very fast because particles move very quickly, right? Let's discuss one very common example. Smell of food being cooked in kitchen reaches to us if we are sitting nearby area in the nearby area. So, what will be the process or what is the process over there? See, all gas particles are moving from its higher concentration to surrounding area. Let's discuss another example. Fragrance of burning incense stick spreads all around, right? Another one is fragrance of perfume spreads. So, all these are very common examples of diffusion in gases. Next, we'll see diffusion in liquids. Diffusion in liquids is slower than gases. There is a spelling mistake. So, diffusion in liquids is slower than gases because particle moves very slowly as compared to gases. What is the basic reason behind that? In the gas particles, attraction forces are very less. So, they can move freely. They can move faster. Where in gas particles, but in liquid particles, attraction forces are more in between two particles, so they move slowly. Okay, here we'll see some examples of diffusion of liquids in liquid. First is honey in water. I have done one experiment in the class. I'll show you experiment here also. Another example is diffusion of ink in water, or we can say another example, diffusion of food colorant in water, right? You know, one important thing about diffusion in liquids, we have two kind of liquids, more thicker and less thicker. I can say more denser or less denser also. What does it mean? More thicker, that means the density of liquid is high, like I should say honey. And less thicker, that means alcohol, acetone, or ink, anything you can say, right? So honey will diffuse slower as compared to less thicker liquids. What is the basic reason? Because in more denser liquids, they have high attraction forces, or they have high number of molecules. That is why they have high attraction forces. And in less thicker, less denser liquids, they have less number of molecules and less attraction forces. Next, rate of diffusion is much faster than solids. So, rate of diffusion in liquids is much faster than solid. Obviously, because in solids, particles are very closely attached to each other. So, they cannot move freely. And in liquids, the particles are little far from each other. They can move freely. Right? Now, let's talk about diffusion in solids. In solid, diffusion is very, very slow process. Because particle moves very slowly. You know, earlier I was thinking that diffusion doesn't happen in solid because we cannot see the movement of particles in solid, right? But no, what happens actually, diffusion happens in solid. And then the basic reason behind a slow diffusion is what? Suppose we have a wooden material here. So you can see that the particles are very closely each other, so you will not be able to see any movement of particles from one place to another place, right? So movement of particle is very less, so diffusion is less. But to see diffusion of solids, what we can do, we can just do one experiment. If we have two metal blocks and we are bounding it together for few years, okay, after that we can see some particles of one metal are found to have diffused in another metal. Okay, because they moves very slowly, so diffusion is very slow process. That is why we can see our result in few years. Okay, now questions. So the first question is, when potassium permanganate is placed in water, when potassium permanganate KMnO4 is placed in water beaker, then water of whole beaker turns to purple by its own. What could be the reason? Think. Potassium permanganate is purple in color, okay? Next question. Explain how smell of food being cooked reaches to us from kitchen. Another question is, honey is more viscous than water. Why? So all these questions you have to prepare and you have to answer me in the class. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.